Good morning, Central Cabarrus. Today is Wednesday, June 1st, 2022. Please rise for the pledge.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Vikings, here are a few reminders about exams. Student attendance is taken for the tested period on exam days. Dismissal will be at 11:30 a.m. Early checkouts are not allowed, so students must stay for the full day. Here's your spring 2022 exam schedule. Friday, June 3rd, first period. Monday, June 6th, second period. Tuesday, June 7th, third period. And Wednesday, June 8th, fourth period. If you need to make up an exam, this will be available to you on Thursday, June 9th. Congratulations on your retirement. Thank you for all of your hard work and dedication. Once a Viking, always a Viking. Mr. Bell, Mr. Brooks, Mr. Maletta, and Ms. Piper. Congratulations to Mr. Bowen from the Social Studies Department on being recognized as our first year Teacher of the Year. Mr. Bowen embodies the Viking spirit, and we are proud that he will represent CCHS. This past weekend, the cast and crew from Annie the Musical traveled to Charlotte to attend the 2022 performance of The Bloomies, which featured performances from high school musical theater programs throughout the greater Charlotte area. This performance featured two Central Cabarrus Vikings, junior Isaac Flores and senior Ren Johnson. Congratulations on a job well done. The Chromebook collection is coming up. You must turn in your Chromebook on the last day that you are on campus. Do not forget your charger as well. Be proactive, and if you can't find your Chromebook or your charger, or if your device is damaged, by putting in a tech ticket. Please remember to be bringing your assigned Chromebook and charger every single day to school. Also, plug in your Chromebook so they are charged first thing in the morning, especially during exam week. Then you won't have to come in for a makeup exam date because you weren't prepared to take the exam. If you forget to bring your Chromebook or charger on the last day you are on campus, you will be charged a fee for non-returned Chromebook or charger. Email Mr. Vincent with any questions. Thank you. Do you need CPR certification for graduation next year? Or babysitting? Or lifeguarding? Or just possibly to save a life? If so, Ms. Jones and Ms. Townley will host a CPR credential camp this summer during the week of July 11th through the 14th. Students will be provided 3 days of training and will test for BLS certification. If you're interested in signing up or need more information, see Mrs. Jones in room 204. Spots are limited, so sign up soon.
Did you know that we're having an English 2 EOC review sessions? We are in room 56 on Thursday at 2:30. All English 2 students are welcome. Sessions will run from 2:30 to 3:30 on Thursday, May 16th, May 26th, and June 2nd.
The National Arts Honor Society would like to say congratulations to the and best of luck to the graduating class of 2022.
Graduation practice is at the Cabarrus Arena on June 9th from 12 to 1 p.m. You must have your cap and gown for both events. See additional information in the graduation information link on the CCHS homepage.
Seniors, if you have a hard-to-pronounce name, please make sure you email Mr. Aubrey the phonetic pronunciation of your name.
Graduation is June 10th, 2022 at 7:30 p.m. at the Cabarrus Arena.
Lunch options this week are the manager's choice. The weather for Wednesday will be sunny with a high of 94 degrees and a low of 68.
SAT word of the day is...
Viability. The ability to be done in a practical or useful way. Synonyms include feasibility, likelihood, and possibility. The viability of the solution is questionable. What has 13 hearts but no other organs? A deck of cards.
Thank you for watching Central and have a great day.